What's going on, guys? Paul One, and today you're watching a really pretty good gameplay. It's a fast LMG chem strike. We are watching the M27 LMG today. A very, very good gun, if not one of the best LMGs slash guns in the game. And we're gonna be talking a little bit and about this gun and tips and tricks that I can give you guys when using this gun. But first off, you guys are watching a 2 minute 58 second chem strike with this gun by Carnage Rondo, guys. So make sure to go check out his channel. This is actually his first post to the Carnage Clan channel. And he's a really, really good player. You guys definitely should check him out. He's got some really good gameplays that you guys are going to be seeing. Some fast chem strikes that aren't too long, not too fast, but they're guns that are really good to give you guys tips and tricks on, and we thought you would enjoy them and stuff, and kind of, you know, show you a really good gameplay, but at the same time, show you how to play, or tell you how to play when using these guns. So it's kind of like a tips and tricks video. That's what I plan on kind of informing you guys about in this video. So yeah, so make sure to go check out Carnage Rondo's channel. It will be in the description below. It would really mean a lot to him, guys. Don't forget, please. It would really mean a lot to him. He's about, I think he's at like 400 subscribers, somewhere around there. He's not too big of a channel. And, you know, if literally 50, 60, 70 of you guys went over there, it would mean the world. So yeah, let's get into the gameplay, though. So he is playing on Stormfront, which is personally one of my favorite maps. I don't know why. A lot of guys, when I'm playing Call of Duty Ghosts, a lot of people are like, come on, back out, this map is horrible. But I'm like, come on, please, just let me stay, I like this map. And if you play it right, it really can be a good map. I love this area kind of right here. Patrolling this area is very, very effective in domination. It's a very high traffic area. A lot of guys are going to be going to B as well as the C flag. And then they're going to be going into this building to your right, and going up to the A flag. So it's a really good place to hold down by yourself. That's a good tip for this map. Now, he is using the M27 LMG, which, guys, this gun you are going to see a lot of on the Carnage Clan channel. Some of the best gameplays have been achieved with this gun. Fast chem strikes, regular chem strikes like this, 100 pluses, just really solid good gameplays, double chem strikes, everything. You're gonna see everything with this gun. It fits so many different situations, and it's just overall a really good gun. Now, this gun is probably good. It's good for short range and long range. It has low recoil. It kills very fast. The main point is it's like a laser beam. It shoots like a laser beam. Has very good accuracy. It kills very fast, like I said. And the reload speed, especially with fast or sleight of hand, is very, very fast. It's very good. It's not very it's not slow like the other LMGs or what we're used to seeing in LMGs. So basically, stay to a medium distance. You know, even short distance is good. It's a good and effective in pretty much every range. But that's pretty much it, guys. Hopefully, you did enjoy this gameplay. I will see you guys in the next video. Let's try to hit 200 likes on this video if we could, and I'll see you guys later.